Viral interview with the Creek Craft.
You're the worst brother.
I didn't. It's her fault.
Stop arguing, both of you.
Let me be the first to reach the top in Tower of Hell.
Hurry up, Meanie.
Have kids, they said. It will be fun, they said.
This is amazing. So they're playing. How are they playing Roblox on the PlayStation?
That's my magazine! I was reading it first! Stop being mean to me!
How am I mean? You're the mean one. You've been hogging that all morning. And you knew I wanted to read it because it's got a viral interview with the Creek Craft, only the most popular live streamer. But not like you'd know about Roblox, Piggy, Pet Simulator X, and Bed Wars.
You're a total meanie.
You're totally selfish and only ever think of yourself. Mary, I hate you.
That's such a mean thing to say! I hate you!
I hate you more!
You're the worst brother!
Ha! As if you are the best sister!
Funny when you're being a man-child!
Now! Get in this car! I'm not getting anywhere! Right away, now! I am so sick of this stuff! I am so sick of you! Your whole goddamn family, I'm sick of you! I'm sick of
you! You tore the magazine! You're evil!
It's your fault! You're pulling too hard!
I did it! It was you! Way too rough!
Your fault!
No, your fault!
Not!
Is too!
Nuh-uh!
Uh-huh!
Let this go already!
Not until you repair the magazine!
Do I look like a stitcher to you?
Stitcher or not, you're going to get stitches!
Spoken like a true enemy.
You're the one who hates me!
At least I'm not the one bickering over a magazine.
That is my magazine!
Was.
I'll tear you to pieces!
Every day, it's the same story with you two. Every single day. I can't even have one moment. Stop arguing, both of you! You're both giving me a huge headache! Why must you always argue with each other? Why can't you be a nice brother and sister? Be nice to each other. You always act like you are enemies, and siblings are not enemies. Siblings love each other deeply, and siblings share.
He started it.
I didn't! It's her fault!
You tore my magazine!
Ugh, Mary, John.
It was my turn!
John?
Then you should have said please!
Mary?
Why should I say please to you?
It was my magazine, and you can't touch my things without my permission!
One of these days, Tai Lung, I'll give you the wuxi finger hold.
One of these days, even Master Shifu will be sorry he had you as a student.
I am the Dragon Warrior.
More like a lame warrior.
Now!
Mine!
No, it's my turn now!
I still hate you!
Not as much as I hate you!
Why do you even want it? You broke it!
It's my turn, and I want to fix it.
Never!
Let me be the first to reach the top in Tower of Hell.
Okay, how long?
It has absolutely no checkpoints at all. I have to reach the top.
Hurry up, meanie.
I have to beat my tower.
You can never reach it.
Between me and you, I'm clearly the best gamer, so just watch and learn.
Learning how to be mean? You already passed with flying colors.
Whatever. I have the keyboard and mouse right now, and this game's still running, and I'm playing it.
Meanie.
Haha, you?
John, you've been on it for hours! Is it my turn yet?
Oh, it's literally been 5 minutes! Can't a gamer get 1 minute to focus?
5 minutes or 5 hours? Clearly you have lost track of time!
Clearly you don't know that I have to finish this game.
It's not only your PC, it's mine too!
First come, first served.
But it's my turn!
I said after this game.
Tell me how long.
5 minutes.
I'll deal with you later. Now, I want to go!
After I finish this tower, I'm nearly done!
You've been saying that for hours!
Stop being so impatient!
I'll show you impatient!
Don't you dare!
Then hand me the keyboard!
Now you're never getting it!
In your dreams!
Stop! 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 Stop tugging! You're ruining my game!
Huh? Give it to me! I wanna go!
After this tower!
Your excuses are getting lame, like you already are!
Just trust me. This is the last tower and I have to beat my high score. I'm so close, so just please stop! I won't ask again!
You should have thought about that when you decided to make me wait for hours!
No. No. No! You ruined my game!
You broke the keyboard!
You broke the magazine and now you broke the keyboard. What else? Don't tell me that you're stopping now.
You know what? You're right. There is only one thing left to break, and it's your annoying face! I am tired of you!
Get in line then, because I've been tired of you since the start!
Oh, I'll show you the start!
Is that all you know how to say? You need better dialogue.
And you need a better personality! Your character is mean!
I hate you.
No, I hate you!
You!
That's it. That's it! Hey! Stop it! Hey! Ow! Stop pulling my hair! Hey!
What in the nine realms is going on here?
John broke the keyboard!
John...
Mary broke my game!
Mary...
I hate her, Mom.
I should be saying that. Stop copying me.
You stop copying me.
Today's the day I guard the nine realms from your selfishness.
Stop fighting.
She punched me.
John!
You broke the keyboard.
Mary!
It was my turn to have a go!
I do wish you two would be nicer to each other. A brother and sister should not behave this way. There can be no better companion than a brother, and there can be no better friend than a sister. So cherish each other!
This is all your fault.
No, it's your fault. You made Mom mad.
No, you!
Uno reverse.
I don't understand why they're like this. It's almost like they hate each other.
Oh, they're just being kids.
Sometimes they are really nasty. You should have seen them fight over a magazine.
They'll grow out of it. They're just kids. It's just a phase.
How will they grow out of it? They've been doing it for 3 years, Philip. 3 years! Oh, let's not forget they quote Kung Fu Panda and glare at each other like they are long-lost enemies.
Han, it's just puberty. I bet once those kids are all grown up, they'll be nicer to each other. And who knows, maybe they'll be closer to each other too. There's no bond like that between brothers and sisters.
And I'm expected to put up with them constantly breaking everything, beating each other up, and the lot? They're your kids as well, Philip. Talk to them! You might as well talk to both of them separately.
I'll keep trying to talk to them, but I can't promise they'll change. Kids are kids, Janice. Kids are supposed to not get along all the time. Kids are also supposed to break things. It's a miracle they haven't thrown a carrot at the TV.
They never get along, which is my entire point. They never play games together. They never read together. They never eat together. They never do anything together.
Okay. I'll go talk with them. Get yourself a glass of water, and get me a glass of water too. Now, while we're on the subject, who should I talk to first? John or Mary? Okay.
Have kids, they said. It will be fun, they said.
Kids, I'm not disturbing you two at all, am I?
Oh, not at all, Dad. I'm just showing John how to behave like the brother he is supposed to be.
Right on time, Dad. I was just educating Mary on how to break the next thing that she sees when it's my turn. Not!
Okay, kids, we're all friends here, right?
Yeah.
Of course. Best of friends.
Nah, can you tell John to stop being rude? He has never said a nice word to me. Never!
You were being rude. You told me you had cake and then ate it all yourself. She always hogs it to herself. She always hogs everything!
Did not!
You did, and I bet there's still cake in your mouth and that you're trying to hide it like a chubby squirrel.
Did you just call me fat? Rude?
Your face is rude!
Know your face!
You!
Uno Reese!
Skip!
kids, your mother wanted me to talk to you about your behavior recently. I can see now that she has absolutely nothing to worry about. Everything is under control here except that it's not! She told me you two never get along and always argue. She's told me that every single night for 3 years. You two have been fighting and arguing nonstop for 3 years. I don't remember your mom having wrinkles on her face from the stress that you both gave her.
And? You said yourself that siblings don't always get along, but mom says that siblings cherish each other. John has never been there for me.
Yeah, we sometimes get along when there are no parents around and when there's not a single thing that we both have to share.
Yeah, I don't believe that for a second. Look, what do you guys not like about each other? Maybe you both just need to sit down, talk it out, and set some boundaries for each other.
Everything!
One day this rivalry of yours will get someone seriously hurt, and no one wants that. Siblings really know how to unlock a bonus level of anger in you. I know, but no one can replace you in John's life. Mary, likewise for you.
Okay, I guess we'll stop arguing. I'm sorry, John.
I'm sorry too, sis. Do you want to play some of my racing games?
Yeah!
Oh, that went so much easier than expected.
I still hate you.
We're good actors, though.
Yeah, maybe we should give up on becoming teachers or lawyers and become famous Brookhaven actors instead.
Then people can scream our names and ask for autographs.
We can get hot partners.
Yeah!
Ew, did we just have
a moment?
With each other?
Ew! Imagine actually getting along with him.
Ugh, disgusting cooties!
Gross! I hate you!
You smell!
How did it go?
Oh, a lot easier than expected. They seem to be getting along now.
I hope you were right. I hate to see them at each other's throats.
So do I.
No, I want to score! I can do this!
John!
Watch and learn. I'll show you how to play basketball. LeBron James was my student, and that makes me a superstar.
Mary, what on earth are you doing?
Kids! Come back! I'm not done with you!
What's going on, son?
She stole my basketball like always, once again! She does it all the time, every time!
For God's sake, Mary, get back here now!
Mary? Mary!
Is she okay?
Oh, she's breathing. She's still alive.
It's all my fault.
Sweetie, it's not your fault.
Mary, wake up. You can play my racing game. You can eat all the cake that you want, and I won't take your magazines again.
Hi, I need an ambulance. Our daughter is... she's just been knocked over by a car. The address is 88 Sycamore Drive, Winston.
Okay, we're dispatching an ambulance now. What's her condition?
She's breathing, but it's certainly not a nice sight.
Okay, calm down, sir. We're on our way.
Thank you so much.
What is happening now?
We're giving her chest compressions. Oh, the ambulance is on the way.
I'm sorry, Dad. It's my fault.
Son, it's not your fault. It was an accident.
It is my fault. I should have never run after her.
She'll be fine. I promise.
Much worse than I thought.
It'll be alright, hon. She's a strong girl.
What happens if the damage is irreparable?
Let's not hope for the worst. We should at least stay positive. For hers and John's sake. What's happening, Doctor?
It's very bad. She's lost so much blood. The impact with the car has completely destroyed her kidney. If we don't get a donor quickly, she may die. Sorry if I'm being blunt, but this is what we're faced with right now.
Where will we find a donor at such short notice?
I don't know.
I'll be her donor.
John, I think you're still in shock. Take a seat. There's way too big of a premise.
That's a big thing, son. I think you should think about it first.
No, it isn't. I have two kidneys, but only one sister. If it means that she lives, then yes, I'll be her donor. I love her, I care for her, I do. Of all the sisters in the world, I got the best one. Mary.
Honey, you don't understand how touched I feel right now. Are you absolutely certain that's what you want to do?
I'm absolutely certain.
Well, then we'll support you every step of the way. We're so proud of you.
We have no time to waste. Her condition is critical. Let's get to it, Doc.
I hope my babies will be okay.
It'll be fine, hon. We'll be here for them. John and Mary are strong.
What in the Nine Realms happened to me?
You were in a car crash, baby.
Your brother saved your life.
Really? John did that?
Yeah. You needed a kidney, so I gave you one of mine.
I love you, bro.
I love you too, sis.
You know, you're the best brother in the world.
And you know, you're the best sister in the world.
Thank you so much, Doctor.
No worries. Take care of yourself, kids.
Will do.
Hey, Mary. Do you want to play some games with me later? I won't take it all for myself this time.
I told you they were getting along.
Okay, I lost.
Ew, does this mean I have your cooties, literally?
Do you want to play the game or not?
I was kidding, bro. It's just a prank. I love you.
After that incident, I realized how important my sister is to me. Siblings fight over small things, and those become big with time. But the greatest thing our parents gave us was each other. People come and go from our lives, but love between a brother and sister always remains, because true happiness is having a strong brother-sister bond.
Boom!